time.
It's time for Mario.
It's time to go to the guy that... Oh, it's not Mario. It's Luigi time. Sorry.
Oh, right. Luigi. Jesus Christ. I'm so sorry.
Okay, so what I did off stream was I basically played the game for like 6 hours straight.
Uh-huh.
Just going everywhere and getting everything.
Okay.
If you switch to Miss Mouse and you go anywhere and you use her ability, she'll say, "There's nothing here." Because if you go to the menu, bring up the menu, then all the way to the journal. Stop yawning!
I'm not yawning.
Journal, you got badge list. There's badges, right? You have the sound gallery. You go to the sound gallery, right? In order to unlock the sound gallery, we have to beat the chapter and also get all of the shine sprites. So I went back to some of the old chapters and got shine sprites that we missed.
Okay.
And art gallery.
What's the recipes?
A lot.
Okay, you've done some recipes. This is good.
So here's the thing with the recipes. We need to go to the snow place.
Right.
In order to get an item for the rest of the recipes. So the art gallery, you have to get all of the star pieces in every area.
Ah.
So I went back and got some fucking star pieces.
Okay. You see Rogueport.
Look at chapter 4.
Chapter 4?
Chapter 4. Because there's concept art of Vivian. Is that in there? Got concept art of like Flurry over there. So there's the idea of like using a bulb orb as like a fan.
Yeah.
Instead of making her that disgusting cloud.
That would have been cool.
And then there's concept art for Dupless.
Jesus.
And it wasn't this one of the chapters has concept art for Vivian. Like a bunch of different. It's not gonna be chapter 5, dude.
Well, if chapter 4 has fucking Flurry in it. What chapter 3? What we got in here?
Well, it had Flurry and it had Dupless. All the Yoshi variants.
That's some Yoshis.
All these awesome characters.
What are the blue people? I need to know what they are.
They're just dudes. Try chapter 2. Vivian. I think that, yeah, this is where they first show up. Look at all those Vivians.
Oh, wow.
Vivian variants.
That's interesting.
And then the idea for punies. All these different designs. And then, like, the shadow sirens look like sheet ghosts.
Dude, that's kind of fucking cool.
Yeah. Also, look at their hats. Go back. Look at their hats when they're sheet ghosts.
Yeah.
Like a little flame for Vivian, a little lightning bolts for the fat one.
A little ice crystals.
And then they have that there, but I don't notice that in their like in-game designs.
Yeah, really? That's pretty neat.
Do they have that in-game?
I don't think so.
I don't think they do. All right, let's go check it out.
Where are we going?
The sewers. No, you're going the right way.
Okay. It was a rat. Had to crush the rats.
Yo, Iris guy. What's up? Oh, I didn't know Lime's Vine Sauce was British. I know you don't know anyone from Vine Sauce except for Vinny and Joel. Lime's is the VTuber. Nope, wrong way. Wrong way.
Ah, it was. Gotta go that way. I remember now. This guy.
Yep.
Was that noise the hammer made?
Yeah, it was Bowser.
Okay.
You remember we got all the sound effects?
No, I don't remember.
Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning.
Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning. My mouth is just open and I'm intaking and expelling air very slowly.
I'm just really surprised.
I'm just really surprised that the pipe was right there. It's cold.
It is stupid cold out here. Come on, Gonzalez, let's move. Far outpost.
Okay.
Get it?
All right, we're gonna hit the save.
Because it's far. Get it?
Yes, I get it.
All right, bring out Miss Mouse so that we can get all the star pieces and shines and everything. Yeah, she also picks out coins. Then the other tree. What are you doing, dude?
I thought I could crush it.
Hello? It might be a panel or something.
Yep.
Star piece.
Yeah. Alright, slut, tell me more.
Dude, she's so hot. Such a slut.
Something else here?
Something else. Probably like a hidden block.
Baby.
But we don't have Watt in this game.
Okay. Oh.
Well, there's a shine sprite hidden behind that tree right there.
Yeah, I see it.
This guy says, you see my skull drawing.
I did not. I have not been on Discord.
Let's see. Saw that sweet-ass page from a doujin that Artist Guy posted. There was the stepmom, like, obsessing over her stepson.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I am married his father just so I could have a chance at the sun. It's just like, oh, I finally have some alone time. Yeah, like she's actually fucking freaking out. And I found the hentai that it's from, and it is definitely tagged Yandere.
Ah, that explains it.
Yeah, and I asked Artist Guy, how do you know me so well? Because that is definitely the kind of shit that I'm into.
Oh, yeah. I love it. Can Vivian still hit it when it's frozen?
Their fire fist?
Yeah, let's find out. Nope, cannot hit it.
Oh, are you talking about this purple drawing, Sky? Purple drawing?
Oh, that's fucking metal as hell.
Even made a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
God damn, our guy is just fucking going ham on this shit.
Yeah, I love it.
It's great. Yeah.
So another thing is, once we get to Far Outpost, we'll have that shop unlocked.
Uh-huh.
And we can buy fire flowers from the island.
Uh-huh.
For like 3 coins. And then we can sell them to this shop for like 8 or something. Or we can cook them, sell it to the shop for even more. Right behind the tree.
I figured it out. Dude.
You didn't do it.
You're just too fast. Oh, now we got explosions going on.
Sick.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, that was a thing.
Is your thing again?
I leveled up and it said the audience got bigger.
Oh, nice. I thought the audience thing was story progression related.
Yeah, I thought so too. Maybe just the first one.
You suck. You suck.
Damn, dude. Doing a lot of fucking damage.
Well, Mario is the one with the fucking defense things. Alright, how much damage does this do to them, since they're ice now? Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay.
It's still fucking good.
It's not great.
Good shit, shut up. Let me enjoy Fire Drive. Something that's actually good.
It should do 2 damage because he's ice.
Honestly.
Hammer him, what are you doing?
I was like thinking like, am I gonna get too close and get cold, but no, it'll be fine. Isn't chunks of XP from these guys. And some muns. I got you. Took me a while, but I got it. I gotta get these tattles.
Yeah, we do actually. Also, we might need to check Professor Barnsley's trash can for any tattles we might have missed.
That's something that is that what it does?
Yeah. Like if we missed like a boss fight,
we just find it there.
Yep.
Awesome.
Oh, speaking of boss fights. I went back to the Glitz Pit, and, they let me fight Prince Mush.
Oh yeah, how'd that go?
Terrible. He's fucking amazing, dude.
Oh. My audience.
My ass.
I think the music just changed because Bobbery came out.
That would be cool.
That would be cool.
Like every area has its own variation, and then a variation on top of that, depending on which partner you have.
Listen, we don't need the fucking Pikmin OST
no,
list.
No, we need the Pikmin OST list.
No, we don't.
Pikmin 3 has almost 400 unique tracks based on different variations.
And then there's variations upon those variations.
Yeah.
It kind of hates it.
It's like Pikmin 2, where it had like the Olimar version and the Louie version.
Uh-huh.
Right? But Pikmin 3 is like that on fucking cocaine.
Yeah. I feel like explosions should do more damage to- You fucking bitch! I feel like they should do more damage to them because they're ice and explosions, like, are heat-based, kind of. Yeah, bring logic into this fucking fantasy video game.
Okay.
This guy says, wanna draw a crazy eye woman. Do it! What is stopping you?
Do it, you fucker!
You bitch. Well.
Uh-oh.
I'll just,
Why? Why?
I don't know why.
Why didn't you just switch to someone that could attack?
I don't know why I did that.
Fucking moron.
I don't know why I did any of that.
I know why you did.
Well, no one can attack it now. So, just prepare.
Hold on. Mario could have attacked him.
I don't know.
You have that ice badge. Makes you immune to ice damage.
No, the ice badge just lets me jump on fire enemies.
I think it lets you jump on ice enemies, too. You should test that. Holy shit. That's some fucking damage.
Yeah. Fucking Bowser noises. Oh, it's so good. I love these sound badges.
They're pretty good.
Yeah. Avoid you. Who was this?
It was a badge.
Wait. Ah, you dick.
Get fucked.
Well, I know what I'm doing right now, though. Go ahead and top off on that health.
Yeah, go for it. This guy says, I'm trying, man. What's a good crazy eye woman for artist guy to draw?
Crazy eye woman.
What about Toga?
Toga.
From My Hero Academia?
I guess so, yeah.
She's like crazy. She's Yandere vibes.
She is Yandere vibes.
Yeah, you just gotta find a good Yandere to draw, bro.
Ah, damn it. I'm wrong.
Don't fucking laughing!
You fucking piece of shit!
Oh my god, what an asshole!
I'm going to eviscerate your child!
I like how he was, like, prepping that, like somebody preps, like, forcing a burp.
Yeah. Fucking all of you are getting fire drive now. Last was a fucking frog.
I wish you fucking missed it.
How would you want me to miss fire drive?
I think it would be funny.
You think me failing is funny?
Yep. Getting my ass eaten by piranha plants and you're laughing.
Why? How would you help them? I'm the star of the show. Me, Bobbery. And Luigi's here too, I guess. Oh man, we're getting there. We are getting there. Give me your money.
This guy says, that one? Nah, not crazy enough. Yeah, I just, like, looked her up on my phone, and these pictures are not as yandere as
the
ones that I've seen.
What's a good yandere?
Specifically with the crazy yandere eyes. That's what artist guy wants.
Yeah.
All right, where's that shop?
Where you is?
Kabooey. I love that they're all Russian.
Oh yeah, they are Russian. They all explode as you talk. Why are you here?
You're fucking freezing too.
Yeah.
Hey, it's that guy.
What are you?
He's a game show, isn't he?
I don't know.
Alright, so we need that ice.
We need this?
We need a couple of those for recipes.
Okay. Go ahead and get a couple, I guess.
Get like three.
Woohoo! All right, there we go. I got three. Didn't even notice you were fucking there. You blend in so well with the room.
I think that's you being racist, bro.
It's not me being racist. Like, literally, I'm looking over here at this. He's at the very far bottom right.
I think you're being just a teensy bit racist.
I'm not racist. It just looked like that.
Talk to the game show man.
It's not a game show man.
Monsieur de la Moustache.
See, he's just French.
I tried too many times to talk to the girl in the inn and she kicked me out. C'est incroyable! So now I must use the heat of my feelings for her to melt the snow.
See? He's just French. Hey, how you doing, girl?
You're a girl.
15 coins? I'll just go to Rogueport and sleep for free. Bitch ass. You look important in green.
This guy says Maka Albarn from SE. Crazy look attractive, maybe that?
From S.E. Soul Eater.
Maka Albarn, the main character from Soul Eater.
Okay.
I don't think she has crazy eyes.
She does in one instance.
Okay.
And that's when, like, Soul is using, like, some kind of madness power or something.
So, I think in the original, it was just, like, the Ushanka-type hats, and they didn't have raccoon tails. Now they have raccoon tails.
I think they also might have had stars on them.
Make them even more Russian.
I think so, yeah.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
That wouldn't surprise me. I just googled Maka Albarn Crazy Eyes, and the first result is episode 20 of the wiki. So.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say, and the result I got was fucking Soul whatever from Purple Eyes.
I wish.
Right. But yeah, there are moments in that show where characters just go crazy and have like insane expressions going on. Does have crazy mindfuck eye when fighting Corona. Yeah, I think that's what I'm thinking of as well. I still remember when I watched that anime. It's just bits and pieces here and there.
There's also by the same artist is Fire Force.
Oh yeah, Fire Force.
Which I read a few chapters of when it first came out.
Gold Bob and General White.
Gold Bob is Gold Baba.
Yep.
His permission to fire cat. Our white is White Baba, as you expect. He has mustache, finer even than yours.
How dare you?
Everyone here cannot wait to fire cannon again. We count on you.
Okay.
So yeah, literally a gun to shoot us to the moon.
Yeah.
Just like Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
Can you look around if there's the fucking pipe to just go back to Rogue Port?
No. I don't think there is.
Yeah.
I think each one of those has been unlocked via getting into the door.
Hey, sure, that's right.
You right there, buddy?
He's so peaceful. Waboom! Our outpost is a nice, restful place. Waploom!
Oh, it looked like he got sunk in further.
Hey. How many shine sprites do we have?
We have 3.
And everyone's upgrades?
Everyone's upgrades.
Flurry, last one.
That's the last one.
We can go get her.
We can go get her.
Finish her off.
Yep.
Finish her off just like she finishes us off.
Orally.
But them lips, dude.
You guys are standing in a very suspicious formation.
Well, because I think this is where the cannon comes out of.
I think so. It's either this or the statue's like the cannon or something.
No, it's not the statue. You think it's the statue because he's standing next to it talking about...
Damn it.
Talking about...
A cannon.
The cannon.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, this cannon right here. Oh, no, no, no.
No, 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 you plebeian.
You retarded simpleton. It's like, okay, why...
Why you gotta be hurtful?
Why you gotta go that far, dude?
True, but also hurtful. Where General Black? Battery. I guess, I don't know.
No, he's an admiral.
That's true. Are General and Admiral even like the same military group for that kind of ranking?
They're not the same military group.
I don't know much about that.
I don't know what... What do you mean?
Like, you're already in the
same...
Are
they roughly equivalent?
Yeah.
I don't know, actually.
Yo!
So I only know about...
Oh, God, it's all Goombas down there.
I only know about, like, Navy ranks because of Star Trek.
They have the same ranking there, don't they?
Yeah. So, you know, you have lieutenant commanders, lieutenants, captains,
mm-hmm.
and above captain is admiral. And then I feel like
they have generals as well.
I don't think they do. They have admirals. I want to say, like police. Hey, it shines for or not? Herpes.
Damn it.
I want to say like police and army have similar rankings.
Hmm.
With like sergeant, lieutenant.
Yeah.
Captain.
We're gonna level up from this anyway, so might as well just destroy them all.
Yeah, go for it. Destroy them all! Destroy them all!
Hell yeah. I'm assuming you could put every level you got into badge points.
Oh yeah. I think I only got like one level. Because again, I was backtracking.
I was about to say, why did I hear a boo, and then I just see the audience as nothing
full
but
of boos.
Who let the boo in here?
Oh, speaking of boos, I went back and fought. Get that Serpies. I went back and fought the giant boo.
Oh, okay. Forgot that was even a thing. Get away! Get away!
Don't touch me!
They have jump scared me a little bit. Listen, I'm sure fighting you guys is good for XP, but we're gonna
it's
go.
It's boring.
You're boring. All right, we gotta get away from you. I'm just trying to get upstairs, man.
Just trying to live my life.
I'm just trying to live, man.
Alright, let's upgrade Flurry. And while we're over there, we can check Professor Barnsley's trash.
I'm really happy to hear that there's just, if you miss this
if you
battle,
miss a boss fight, here it is.
How does it feel like Yoshi is faster? Sorry, Yu Jiao Rip. Use his government name. Hello.
The one left.
Yeah, do we find more shine sprites after? I can't remember.
No.
Alright, cool.
There's only enough shine sprites to power everyone up.
Turn Sunday, I'm never returning. You're done. Get done! Alright. Trash can. It's empty.
You've been doing good about getting tattles.
Okay, so now we just gotta go to Poshley Heights, talk to Gold Bob-omb, and then he'll send us on a wild goose chase to find General White.
Isn't General White...
Let me check that, actually, because I think this is where General White will end up.
General White in Petalburg?
General White travels.
Okay.
He travels looking for us, if I remember correctly.
Nice.
So it's that whole scenario. Hey, I fucking jumped in that pipe first try. That means everything else is gonna go bad. He should be up here.
Hey,
get that, the fuck out of here!
He's at his house.
Gross, he lives here?
Yeah.
He's a rich person?
Yeah.
Gross. Penguins, too. Think about that.
Yeah, it's weird that the penguins live here and not in the snow place.
Yeah, what up?
I don't know if that's, like, racist of me.
It's not racist, it's just... You know, what we expect them to be.
They like snow and stuff.
Yeah.
what they're built for. Why are they both so angry?
Right?
That much for you to use cannon, okay.
Nothing.
Everything I have. It needs to be done.
Yeah, all 46. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah.
Dude, I only have 46. The highest I had was like 600. I can get that easy.
Holy shit, stop asking.
Dude! Oh my god.
For some reason, Artist Guy is calling this guy Mr. Breast.
Because he's insanely rich, I guess.
Goes, but I'll return your money. Yay, I'm rich again.
Yay. You know where Gold Bob is?
He's Gold Bob.
Oh no. I embarrassed myself in front of Gold Bob.
Oh god. Social anxiety.
All right. So we'll go to Pellberg now, since that was like, where we last saw.
That has the same energy of being at a restaurant. The waiter gives you your meal, says, "Enjoy your meal. You too." and then you just want to crawl into your soul.
There's a fucking little comic I saw that was just like that. Only it was an astronaut about to go into space, and one of the women on the ground is just like, "Have a good flight. You too." And then he's on the moon. You too. What is wrong with me? All right.
Other one.
Yeah, he was over here, I think.
Can you grab a turtle leaf?
Do we need one?
Probably not.
Where is a turtle leaf?
Just hammer these bushes.
There it is. Thank you, Bowser. You're a hero in these times.
Well, I think he was standing...
He was standing over here, right, yeah. Do you know anything about a Bob-omb?
I've been playing Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door a lot lately. I wasn't sure at first, but that game is awesome. I just beat it every chapter. Totally cool ending. I loved it. So worth the money. Think there'll be a sequel? If not, I hope they make a Paper Luigi game. Yeah, I bet that'd be awesome, too. You guys can't tease us like
this. You can't do this. You know what, just for that? There. Fuck you.
That better be the fucking developers being like, hey. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
Hey. Hey, guys. Paper Luigi.
Or a sequel to Thousand Year Door.
You know where that Bob-omb went?
Give your hands to yourself.
Okay, damn. Jesus. Oh, well, he's not here. It's not that we have to go all the way back to
go back to Far Outpost.
Oh no, I don't want to go back to Far Outpost just to tell him we talked to Gold Bob-omb.
Go back to Far Outpost, and then he tells you, "Hey, try looking for him here," and then he's not there, and then you go back to Far Outpost.
No, say, "Hey,
he's not there.
No,
try looking for him here."
No. That doesn't make the game fun.
It definitely doesn't. Which is why they fixed that with Chapter 4.
Right?
All the going back and forth. They just gave us a pipe. Straight to it. Here we go.
Nope, it's not. It's the other way. Oh, I'm getting my directions all bad today. My social anxiety!
can't believe I asked Gold Bob where Gold Bob was.
Ah! He's Gold Bob! What's wrong with me?
Hey, there he goes.
I figured it out.
Ersko says, even to this day, I still haven't found my own art style. Send help.
Yeah, you did.
I mean, I think you have a pretty unique art style.
It's pretty good.
Art style is something that, like, evolves over time. You'll get a unique art style if you just keep drawing stuff. Like,
your art style is eyeballs and take bitties.
Like, I always like the comparison of the start of Bleach and then the end of Bleach.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the art style evolution.
Is that something we should put in the important folders? Just that comparison? Or is it important...
Of what?
The comparison of Bleach. Before and after.
No? What are you talking about?
I don't know. Tired. Leave me alone. Are you fucking stupid?
Yeah.
Alright, fair enough. Alright, come on. I didn't even notice that Vivian fucking giggles after she punches somebody.
Yeah, she's fucking sadistic, dude.
You fix that fucking, whatever that thing is. What is that? What is that thing called?
What, the fucking,
The thing
that explodes?
The thing that either explodes or shoot ice.
It's called a bomb? What are you asking me?
It's not what it is,
Well, then you tell me what it is. You're so goddamn smart.
I figured that since you're relatively smarter than me, you would know more.
I've never done, like, stage plays or anything. I don't know what fucking shit is.
You won't get me, motherfuckers! You won't get me! You jaw rip away! I talked to Bob,
Good one.
Alright, we have permission to use it.
General White.
Alright.
Someone here in the outpost told me he was spotted in Petalburg. Yeah, I know!
Gah! Is anything down here? A pipe?
No.
I hate it here.
What's in there?
That's just the control room for the cannon. We couldn't get in here. We need General White. You won't get me. You won't get me. You ain't gonna get me. No. Oh my god, I juke like all three of them. What the fuck? Nope. The answer is no. I said no.
Damn, dude.
Like, he stopped pretending to be Zoro. Oh, he's One Piece. Okay. I get that reference.
I don't. How are you pretending to be Zoro?
Because I'm getting my fucking directions confused, apparently. And Zoro in One Piece has terrible direction.
Look.
That's one of his jokes.
Well, it's one of our jokes is that normally it's me that's constantly confusing left and right.
Yeah.
I think that's gonna work.
I don't know. Find out.
That sucks, dude.
Yeah, it really does.
I fucking hate Yoshi.
Oh, why you gotta?
Like, his gulp attack is amazing. But his fucking 18 people. But his fucking ground pound is goddamn worthless.
Right? If the enemy has one defense, he's fucking...
He's trash. He sucks.
Did you do this X thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I told you I did everything.
Jeez, I thought I was gonna get hit by the hammer. Alright. We're here in Rogueport, gonna go fucking Petalburg.
This is, you know, it's really nice whenever I join your stream and watch you guys play video games and yelling at each other. It's very relaxing.
We're not yelling at each other, we're just yelling in general. It just happens that we're yelling in the general direction of each other.
And so, here's the problem. You got that turtle leaf? We needed the golden leaf from Creepy Steeple.
I don't want to go to Creepy Steeple, though.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know anything about Bob-omb?
Yeah, who are we supposed to talk to? Talk to the guy, like, at the front gate.
Is there a guy at the front gate? You.
What's that, General White? Oh, he was here before. He said he was taking a trip, and then he left. Wait, hang on a sec. He did say something about a deserted isle to the south. He's either going there or not going there.
All right.
To the deserted isle. While we're there, buy a fire flower. Does he fucking go to the Creepy Steeple?
I hope not.
I hope he does. You bet.
Five. It's nice to take a break from all the brains rot and stupid language and meme kid now they being saying. Yep.
You said it, bud.
You said the thing.
Alright, yeah, it was here 2 seconds ago. He took off right quick. He was going to see what floats in the sky or something.
Alright, I'll
buy a fire flower. Buy a fire flower. Buy a fire flower.
You happy now?
No.
When are you ever going to be happy?
When I can kill you.
Jesus Christ! Why you gotta be like this, man? Why you gotta be so hostile?
I just thought it was funny.
Murder isn't funny.
It says you.
Yeah, you're right.
This guy says, watching living fossils playing videos game and not knowing anything happening to the world. It's very nice. We know things that happen.
General White!
Yeah, who would you talk to?
The weasel?
Her? No, the weasel gives you hot sauce.
Wait, are you the business weasel?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
This guy? Maybe try the bar?
Oh, the bar? Maybe.
The Peapod?
General White.
There you go. General White. Oh, you must mean that white Baba. Dude, that chick is so fucking hot. I used to come here all the time. I haven't seen him lately. But I think about it, I think he hit off some huge tree. What?
Yo, girl, what up?
I respect from the legendary glass picture. The woman went. The Prince Mush was duly impressed with your win as well. Mush is doing quite well. All against you. Thank you, Mario.
You're welcome.
Who are you?
Run!
Yeah, there's...
That's my autograph.
There's people that are like... It's the same hairstyle. That's Prince Mush.
It's not. That's just to signify that they're related, I guess.
All right, to the tree. Oh, while we're here, we can get an egg.
An egg from where?
From Petuni. You talk to Petuni, and she's like, "Hey, I got a quiz you can play." Right? Talk to her right there. And then, the game is like, give her an easy question.
Okay.
Right?
Yes! Okay.
Alright.
Ask any question. There isn't a question I can't answer. Give her an easy one. Mario? Likes? Which person... the most.
For the heck of it.
Yeah.
Prison Mario likes the most. I know that. You can't stop Petuni. Mario likes Princess Peach the most. Am I right?
Now give me an egg.
Ooh. Babon?
I would say talk to the guy out front.
Babon?
Welcome to the Great Tree. Hey, General White, yeah, he's your Baba with this great mustache. But I have no idea where he went. He may have said he was going somewhere dark.
Oh, now it's a creepy staple.
Now, let's go to Twilight Town. While we're there, to the creepy steeple. Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning. My mouth is open. That's all it is. My mouth is open in a yawn formation,
but I was not yawning.
My mouth is open, but there's no straw nearby for my mouth to clamp. Say, sir. When Shadow Hot Queen gonna show up?
Oh, not till the end, dude.
Yeah, that's gonna be a little while.
It's really unfortunate. All right, talk to that guy. Oink, 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 oink. Talk to that lady or that guy.
There you go.
An old quiet. Yeah, I know that old guy. He's a white bob-omb. He was here till recently. What, where'd he go? What am I, his secretary? He just looked tired. I kept mumbling about a cannon.
Alright, get in that house and go to Creepy Steeple.
Right.
Just get a golden leaf, dude. Just.
I'm doing it.
You were there.
I'm doing it. Well, what are you laughing about?
Nothing. I just think it's funny repeating the same thing over and over.
Well, yeah, because whenever you do it, for some reason, it makes me laugh. Yeah. I don't know why.
It's hilarious.
Oh, wow. No.
Through that door.
All of you can go straight to hell.
These guys have sans talk sound effect.
Eh? Is this where we get the golden leaf?
Yeah. Go up.
We're here?
Yep.
Ah, this tree. For a minute, I thought it was outside by the front gate.
No. That's the wrong door.
Oh no. I'm not yawning. I was just making yawning voices.
I was just pretending.
Yeah. Jokes. Don't touch me. Yawning. No, I'm not.
Stop yawning, dude.
I'm not yawning. I'm just talking like this.
Like, you were yawning when you read Artist Guy saying he's yawning.
Yeah, I thought it would be funny. And guess what? It kind of was.
And you were yawning when you said, I'm not yawning. You're a goddamn son of a bitch.
Alright, mumbling about some cannon.
That's far outpost. But before you go, let's cook some things. with what's her name? Zesty. Where are you going?
Okay. Wanted to be sure that he wasn't just there. Hello!
Alright, first things first. Cook the fire flower by itself.
By itself?
By itself.
By itself. Alright.
Might sound crazy, and it is.
But?
Nothing.
I may be stupid.
But all right, two items. Golden leaf and ice storm. Yes. Holy shit, bro. This is the raddest shit I've ever seen.
And we have Snow Bunny.
Hell yeah, dude.
But often freezes you. Well,
don't worry, we're not using it. We're cooking it. Two items. Snow Bunny and spicy soup.
Oh shit.
Here we fucking
go,
dude.
That's two opposites of the same coin.
Here we fucking go, dude.
Treat my bunny properly. It's adorable. And we get couples cake. Fully refills HP. You can't eat it yourself, but you can share it. I'm kind of confused on what that means.
Yeah, me too. I think that's all we can do right now.
Alright.
Wait. Do we have honey syrup? Actually, we can buy honey syrup. Go next door and buy honey syrup.
Give me this honey syrup. Don't ask me what I need it for. It's not sexual.
Does he have a maple syrup in his storage?
Maybe.
Hey there, fella.
Shut up.
I'd like to withdraw a maple syrup. Oh.
Right there. Okay, I don't know why, but I thought you meant like maple leaf.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah,
that's dynamite.
I'm definitely talking about the fucking Toronto hockey team.
Who? Toronto. Is that a Canadian?
Yes.
Are you lying to me?
No.
Are you angry with me?
Yes.
Why are you angry at me?
All right. Two items. Cook up the honey syrup with the ice storm. And the maple syrup with the ice storm.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. You never mix syrup with ice.
What do you mean? That's how you get snowballs.
Ice cream? That's just FP, but sometimes freezes you. Well. Alright, two items. This gay shit. And this gay shit?
Yeah. Guy says, you know I want to draw lime. Like, vine sauce limes? Lime-alicious? A VTuber? She became a VTuber.
Is that a hot VTuber?
I mean, I don't know.
Should I bother putting any of this away or just keep it with me?
You can keep it with you.
Okay.
Check the recipes list real quick. Because I think that should have added like five more we just did. 53, so we got five left.
Alright. You got this fucker.
Ooh.
This fucker.
Take out from the storage, take out the poison mushroom.
Ew, poison mushroom? That's a thing?
Yeah. Take it out.
Okay, why though? Alright, is that it?
Yeah. And then fucking mix it with the couple's cake.
Okay. We're trying to kill Peach now?
We're fucking doing it, man.
Okay.
We're fucking going places. Places you've never even imagined, bro.
I definitely don't imagine adding a fucking poison mushroom with a couple's
Imagine this.
Imagine if you will. Your life not being shit. Impossible, I know.
In response to your question about if Limes is hot, Artist Guy says, she's British. Do you think she's hot?
Hmm. Amazing food yields incredible results.
It reduces everything to zero and then replenishes star power.
Hey! Oh, I don't even know why I'm going to you. Alright, guess we go back to Far Outpost and then it'll be there?
And then fucking shoot to the moon!
What if I don't want to go to the moon?
We have to.
Do we though?
Yeah, that's where all the monsters are coming from, dude. We gotta put a stop to it.
Okay, what is that a reference to?
What, it's the same thing we've been referencing the whole time, with shooting to the moon.
Wait, that was part of the plot? They were all
coming
from
the moon? Final Fantasy VIII, monsters come from the moon.
I thought that was fucking Witcher shit.
No. With the Witcher, it's,
You!
With the Witcher, it's, fucking everything comes from different planets. That, during a certain event called the Convergence of Spheres, where the planets align, portals open up on each of the planets, so that people can travel between them.
Okay.
So, humans are from space in The Witcher.
Sweet.
And so is every monster.
Sweet.
That was fast.
Go ahead, do something. Do something. See how they did nothing? We're a failure in the eyes.
Your efforts are worthless!
I was doing a line, and then you fucking overpowered and ruined my line.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Touch me. Can't touch me. Can't touch me. I'm too fast.
You just gotta juke him, man.
Just gotta juke him.
Alright, once we shoot to the moon, there'll be,
a quiz.
Yeah.
Don't know where he is.
The mustache gentleman. Where's he going to?
I could have sworn I remember, like, running into him last at Rogueport at the bar, because he's, like, super depressed he can't find us.
Well, that's where you're.
Wake him up? Yes. 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 There's gotta be a better way to do this.
Couldn't be more asleep. Counting sheep.
He woke?
Nah, still asleep.
Is he getting flatter?
Yeah. You're folding this motherfucker. Sleeping like a stashed baby. Not even budging. Still snoring away.
There we go. Good Jesus north, Christ.
North, north.
Jesus Christ.
We fucking crumpled him up.
Now, who are you?
I am Luigi.
I am lit tired.
I am tired. I do not want your attention. That's me. That's a mood. Ooh. Ooh. Big Bob. Is that the name of the cannon, or is there just a big Bob bomb, like a big Goron?
There's just the dude who's like, yo.
Seek the man with the M on his hat.
One with a hammer and stash.
Well, I guess that...
Fulfill your dream.
I guess that explains why Luigi's hat doesn't just give us an
yeah,
L.
Yeah, it always has to have.
Yeah.
This guy says live footage of Lackey sleeping.
Like I said, this man is a mood.
He's calling you out, dude.
You can call me out all you want. I have no retort for this.
Call me out as much as you want.
I'm kind of okay with it.
You're kind of right.
Yeah. You found him. You can just explode with delight. Please don't. Just the idea that Bob-Ombs can explode if they feel extreme excitement kind of worries me, because they can never have any kind of joy. General White!
Preparations are complete. Big Bob is fire ready. Hot, let's do this.
General Green.
General Grievous.
General Grievance.
Admiral Bone to pick. There is a third one. I don't remember.
I don't remember the third one either. What you guys gonna do?
I wanna go in there.
I wanna go in there and mess with stuff.
I wanna push
it. It is buttons. My right as an American to poke things I shouldn't with the stick.
My right as an American to go places where I shouldn't be and push buttons I shouldn't be pressing.
And then, when they complain about it, I'll just say, I thought this was America! Oh, damn.
Yeah, Final Fantasy VIII was pretty rad.
Launch to Evangelion.
Get in the robot, Mario, or we'll send out Goombella again.
I'm Luigi.
Oh, shit.
Guys, we got the wrong Mario, brother.
We made a horrible mistake.
That's a whiskey bottle.
It does appear bottle-like.
Yeah.
And honestly, if they were, like, Russian originally, it's possible that in the Japanese version, it is a giant vodka bottle.
Yeah. Soda Popinski comes back.
Yeah. Vodka Drunkinski.
Yep.
Was his original name.
It's so great.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Made the game lag.
I seriously would have liked it better if it was just a giant Bob-omb.
Godspeed, you crazy mustache.
Guys, we shot him at the wrong moon.
Oh, fuck.
Why do we have two moons?
You know what? I should have had Vivian out to launch here.
What?
Because her shadow form has to be touching the ground.
Oh, that's a good point.
Yeah. Look at the fucking background of that comet. How it's being held by something and moved. Oh, that's great.
Yeah, it's like one of those, like, pop-up book diorama
things. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, that looks suspicious.
I don't see how that could be suspicious.
This is the way the rock can be.
Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning.
Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning.
Don't need that.
What if we can cook it though?
Can't.
Moon physics. That was useless. Wait. Okay, that was useless. There we go. Good thing Mario can breathe in space.
Right? So I think once we actually get into the X-Knot Fortress, there's a... probably one Goombella.
Ooh.
There's a pipe that leads us back to Rogueport.
How is that even physically possible? We're on the moon.
Shut up!
You shut up!
Oh, it might not actually be a pipe. It might actually be a teleporter.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just a teleporter.
It should be a pipe, though.
I find it funnier if it's a pipe. Just going through a pipe from the moon all the way back to the fucking planet.
Yeah. It makes zero sense.
But it's amazing.
Which is why I want it.
Yeah. Fire attacks don't work against it.
Damn. Turn it over with an explosion.
Oh, hey.
Guy says, moon is not made out of cheese. My life is a ruin.
I never once believed the moon was made out of cheese.
I was gonna ask, how old were you when you stopped believing the moon was made out of cheese? Look,
listen, when I was a kid, I was told that the moon was made out of cheese, and I didn't believe him because then, where's all the mac and cheese that it made? We would have harvested that bitch all the way down to its core. I know how humans work.
All I know is... I watched that Wallace and Gromit special.
I never watched Wallace and Gromit.
Wallace and Gromit. I watched the one Wallace and Gromit thing where he ran out of cheese for his afternoon tea.
And then went to the moon?
Went to the moon to get more cheese. But we need that.
Ultra. Okay. See you over there. See you over there.
So many of these guys. You suck, dude.
Thank you.
You double suck, dude. Use Quake Hammer.
Oh yeah, Quake Hammer. Nice.
Put a fork in him. Dude, he's so done.
I like this fucking techno version.
Yeah. Also, you might be able to just jump on them to flip them over.
Probably? Alright, let's blow this up. Oh, we need that. We absolutely need that.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
The build we're going for has us at high of HP.
Yeah, and? We can sell this.
Oh.
Yes?
I don't think we even need it for any more recipes.
We need this. Go away. Fucker.
You got too much air time. You weren't able to get far enough away.
Let me see if I can just jump on them.
Dude, you're getting absolutely hammered here.
Yeah, no. Jumping on does not work. Also, you're getting hammered. Fucking hammer, bro. Not the good kind like you want. Well then. This is quite a kerfuffle. You're not? Bash your fucking toe. Jesus Christ.
Sound like Pillsbury Doughboy.
Yeah, right. May have made me a little bit weaker, but you're still
fucking... Alright, we need this.
Give me the Sprite! Yeah, baby! McDonald's Sprite hit different!
You know why it tastes different, right?
Because they like changed it or something. I can't remember what the...
No, it's because they don't fucking clean it. You're tasting fucking microbes and bacteria. And it's so good.
It's so good! If bad for your body, why so good? Meet anyone that questions why I still like Chef Boyardee.
Chef Boyardee's bad for you?
Apparently.
What are you talking about? It's a fucking balanced meal.
Listen, if it's such a bad thing to eat, then why am I still eating 4 cans of it a day and surviving? Note, I am not actually eating 4 cans of Boyardee a day. My limit is maybe 3.
Look, if it's so bad for you, why is it the number one dentist recommended?
Yeah, now you give up. Okay.
Oh man, come on, fellas.
This is a trek and a half.
Hey,
what the fuck is that thing? It's a black guy. Oh man, I'm gonna hate these guys, aren't I? Okay, that's definitely a reason to hate them. Oh. They're weak as fuck.
Easy.
But then there's their gimmick of the fucking little dudes.
Oh yeah, you need to tattle the little dudes anyway.
Yeah. I broke, excuse me.
Z yucks. Dude, I feel like I'm out at the club right now.
How would you know what being out of the club is like?
Because back in the 90s, I used to go to all the hip German clubs, dude.
No, you didn't. I don't believe you for a fucking second.
You did believe me for a second because you hesitated. You're like, hold on.
I hesitated because I had to remind myself you did in fact go to Germany.
They get no mercy! Cobra Kai!
Yeah, this would be a whole different game if fucking Johnny Lawrence was here.
Well, that's gonna be the next one. You just fart?
Yeah, that's how he gets new ones. He farts them out.
Awesome.
Why is that awesome to you?
But yeah, that's gonna be our... We're gonna add that to our list of ideas for the next Paper Mario.
Johnny Lawrence from Cobra Kai.
Johnny Lawrence from Cobra Kai. voiced by Billy Zabka.
Who?
Billy Zabka.
Who?
Fuck you. You know who Billy Zabka is.
If I'm asking, if I'm asking who,
you scum fucker,
that means I don't know.
No, it doesn't. You're asking who to piss me off.
No, that's just other people I know. Hey!
What?
Oh, that's how to get over there, though.
Yeah, that's progression.
I don't want progression. I want a pipe that goes down.
We're not getting that. Didn't I fucking tell you? What do you...
I want a pipe.
To where?
Earth.
Yeah, I told you. In the fucking X-Not Fortress.
Oh.
There's the teleporter. Hey, you don't fucking pay attention at all.
I just want the one on the moon because it's funnier.
I mean, the fortress is on the moon.
No, just on the
just
moon.
Just randomly on the surface of the moon.
Yeah. Randomly on the surface of the moon, there's a pipe that connects to Earth. I don't care how old you get, farts are funny. So I'm not sure about the farts that just create little dudes.
No, that's even funnier, dude.
I don't know if that's funnier. Progress, I guess.
Yeah, stop being a little baby shithead.
I'm not a baby shithead, I'm just a shithead.
I'm not a baby shithead, I'm a shithead and a baby.
Anything over here?
Separately.
I go over here, am I gonna scene transition?
Yeah.
Nah, you lied to me.
Scene transition into my ass. Got him.
I think he did.
Is just go in the door.
How did we survive space?
How are we breathing? It's like a Galaxy Quest. Opens up the fucking door. It's like, is there an atmosphere? Can we breathe? He just sticks his head out. Seems okay. Remember Galaxy Quest?
Yeah, I remember Galaxy Quest.
That movie fucking rules.
Yeah, dude.
Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning. You keep acting like I'm yawning, but...
Because you are.
I'm not doing any of that.
You're constantly yawning.
I'm not doing any of that.
You haven't stopped yawning since you've gotten
here. I am completely fine and wide awake and aware of my surroundings and situation. We are fighting black people now.
Yep.
What?
They're fighting black people. You said it.
Yeah, they're
you
stronger.
Said it, not me. They're strong and dangerous.
I mean, I wouldn't say dangerous. They're just stronger.
No, they're definitely more dangerous. This guy.
Oh, God, he's drinking drugs.
Holy shit. That black guy just beat up that woman.
The audacity. I fought two of you, and I'm already getting decent XP. Kind of a bitch to fight, though.
It's not dweebs are here. That's totally it. Princess Peach must be here, too. Don't you think?
No. Star must be here too. We gotta go find it.
Mario.
Dude, there's no way Peach is here.
That wasn't really necessary.
I thought I had much lower health than that. Let's get fucking funky up in here.
Let's get groovy. Find that teleporter.
Oh, you have a boo sheet. You need to fucking die. I need to murder you and steal your shit.
Now who's black?
Them. I'm just the oppressive white person.
I think you missed the racism. My comment.
No, I heard the racism. I'm just dumb. Commence the murder.
Commence the jiggling.
God, what was that character's name?
I don't fucking know.
Like Jiggling Pete.
Something like that.
I've been making that up. Alright, y'all got teleported. Ooh. Sweet.
Dude, that was peasy as fuck.
Easy as fuck.
Yeah, easy peasy.
Hey, we need this. You. Go insert some, all right.
Please insert the key, and then as you insert it, the fucking machine goes.
I no longer wish to be here. sub-level one, I guess.
Take it one sub-level at a time. And there's nothing we can do here. So keep on.
Oh. Yeah, I thought you would be a little stronger than that now. Aha, I see.
Get those.
What fucking badge is that? Fucking smiley face looking motherfucker.
Happy fucker. Find the gear. Read that note.
Ooh.
It'll say where the gear is.
That's it.
Stop yawning. Don't do it. Don't do it. Stop it. Stop it.
Scratching my chin. No, scratching my chin. Hey, fuck you. Oh, wow.
You know you can jump too, right? You can hit them with a jump.
Yeah, and?
Just saying. You're just always using your hammer.
The hammer feels better. And also, it's easier to hit than the fucking jump. Hell yeah!
Sick!
And you were questioning the use of flame drive. Flame drive is so fucking cool. Better than ice smash. Bitches.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah, it's better.
Why are you being so hostile towards ice?
Because fucking it costs more than the power drive.
Sub-Zero's gonna be pissed.
I mean, he can be pissed all he wants. Ice sucks at this fucking game. Scorpion's all where it's at. Hey, a save block. Wonder why it's here. This door. There it is! I found it!
Activate.
And this drops us off in someone's bathroom.
Yeah, kind of. Okay. Where the heck are we?
Oh, it's his fucking room!
right.
The mystery has been solved. All right, let's go back.
So that badge with the smiley face is feeling fine, which protects from almost all status ailments.
Stop yawning.
That could be useful. Not yawning. This is not a sleepy
boy. Speaking of badges, you should have some free badge points. Three.
Double dip. Ah.
Items.
Brushes to... okay.
Pretty lucky.
Alright.
That's... Never mind, just fucking go.
Nope, I'm getting out. Oh, no, give up.
Give up, dude.
No! I will not give up. Look, I made it here in half the time. We're good. We are fine.
Fucking give up.
No. I never give up a game unless I
never
get
give
very
up.
Bored of it.
Never surrender.
Thanks, Galaxy Quest. Before I murder you, I wish to know your name.
Can you tell me about yourself?
Tell me your entire backstory.
And then he tells you his entire backstory, and you're just like, wow, that's pretty pathetic.
Dude, I like to stop caring after I ask the question.
That's fucking embarrassing for you.
Can't believe you lived that kind of life. You deserve to die.
Couldn't be me.
Go ahead, do something. What are you gonna fucking do?
Nothing!
Bitch ass. Give me the goods! Didn't give me the goods.
Well, you weren't specific enough.
What else could I mean by goods?
It could mean anything, really.
Yeah, but...
You weren't specific!
Yeah, but knowing who I am...
You needed to say, give me the flower, which is what I need in order to get this jackpot.
Oh, I see it.
What is it? I'm not seeing it.
On that wall back there.
Cool idea.
Is it two or one?
It's two.
Yeah, baby. I am so good at Zelda-like puzzles.
Cool idea.
Gimme.
Oh, we need that.
You say sleepy, sleepy.
Well, we won't be needing to use that on you because you're already falling asleep.
I'm not falling asleep.
Scumbag.
I'm not falling asleep.
Shit,
I'm not falling asleep. My eyes are wide open. Wide open spaces. Worn out places?
Huh?
Oh, no. I think I got two songs confused there.
Yeah, you definitely mix two songs.
Yeah.
Wide open spaces. I don't know who sings it. It's a country song.
Yeah, I think it is.
Wide open spaces.
Yeah. Some woman, I think. And then worn out faces.
Mad World.
Mad World.
Mad World. All around me are familiar faces.
That one, okay, yeah. Hammer Bro! Alright, well, this guy's gonna be a dick.
Never mind.
Oh. I guess it gives us a chance to miss him.
Yeah. It's not like the boo sheet.
Okay, that's what I'm thinking of.
Alright, what potions do we need to make?
Can I even do anything in here? I just want a still image of that, of Mario's hand like that, and then some woman's ass right there.
Alright. We can Photoshop that.
Alright, did I check all the way over?
I don't think so.
That doesn't engage battle, it just hurts me?
It just hurts you.
You're a dick! Every one of your bloodline needs to die. Turns out jumping actually does more damage. You not? Okay, that time you did it in my direction.
Shouldn't have said anything.
Yeah, well, you know what?
Go ahead, let's hear it.
No. I feel like I've made some kind of mistake. You there!
How about you? Smash his head in with a hammer.
Yeah.
I challenge you to an honorable duel!
Nothing about this was honorable. How about you, knave?
I don't know if that was the right move.
I just want to get rid of these guys that have to fucking hop around.
Because now he's going to use that item, and we needed that item.
Oh. But what are even the chances of him actually dropping it for us? That's the thing.
5%.
Oh. Oh, you know what it could have done? We've had Miss Mouse steal it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I forgot you could do that.
Hey, look, it's those guys.
Huh?
Those little guys. They're in the tank.
They're kind of cute now. That's a lie. They're never cute. Help!
It's on the other side. Damn, dude. Fucking gung-ho-ing. Oh, shit. Keep going.
Oh, shit.
Which room do we need to go in?
Shit. Hey.
We need that. Which room did we need to go in?
Yeah.
Ah, you're an idiot!
I'm over here now.
They're definitely... Can you roll up?
Help! Okay.
All right, let's figure out which room we need to go in.
Yeah.
So not the one on the far.
This one.
Not this one.
Yeah, that's
because
the teleporter
we can just
room.
Walk in.
Yeah. You know, I'm completely fine getting the boss. Oh my god.
Actually, would it probably. Jesus Christ. Just go all out, because they're gonna level you up.
Yeah. Oh, I love it. I love it so much.
Probably what it is we, like, drop on an upper level.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
That'll lead us to a nice item.
And death.
Sick.
Oh, it's beautiful. Damn, dude, we're getting some good XP around here.
All right, more badge points.
Now we can put on another pretty lucky. It makes them miss even more.
Yeah. That's part of the build. So what's in this room?
The answer is...
What's in any of these rooms? One of them... Hello.
We don't want to be here right now.
One of them was the science room. The potion room.
Yeah.
What's in here?
Reveal to me your secrets. I see.
Okay.
It is nothing.
How to turn on the power, left, right, middle. Do not forget.
Left, right, middle.
Today's code is 014029. Do not forget it.
Oh, suck.
There really should have been a fucking... There really should have been one of the science nerd X-Nauts, like, stuffed inside one of those lockers.
Wait a minute.
What?
I'm in the reflection.
They're jumping. That's a good trick. Sure, it isn't just, like, weirdly warped. I think it's just weirdly warped.
Maybe. This one looks like... Yeah, it's just weird. Okay. I would have liked that, though.
So, like,
it was something.
It drops you up top there.
Yeah, it drops
you up top
there.
What's the fucking point?
There's nothing there.
What about the other room? Other room.
This one?
This is the one we jump up. So,
yeah.
Next room over. This one. What do you do for us? Aha!
Ah,
the gear!
Yeah! Alright, now let's go back to the crane, which was, I think, all the way to the left?
Yeah.
Zip zoom!
I'm really glad that it seems like the enemies just don't respawn at all.
They respawn if you get like two areas away, not here. I think it was up. I think it was up.
Yeah, next level.
Sub level this one.
Numero uno, for a favor.
I remember a fucking Spanish teacher especially saying poor flavor and no one liked her. Yeah, sure you want to do this?
This how you guys want to go down?
You sure you want to meet your maker like this? Being eaten and spat out by a Yoshi?
What do you think that feels like though? Haha, just asking. I'm just wondering.
Hate the things you say.
I think it would be pretty funny. Right?
You think it smells like?
Yeah. What does it smell like inside of Yoshi when you get eaten and turned into an egg? Haha, I'm just joking. But what if, though?
Oh, for help. We have... The cog!
Left, right, middle, don't forget.
Left. Right. Into there.
All systems go! All systems go fuck yourself!
It is time to play the crane game!
Time to play the feud! Move left for as long as you hold down Y. Crane will move backward for as long as you hold down Hex. Use the crane well to get the stuff you want. So we need all of those.
Thank God, I didn't want to be like, you have to be directly on
it. Yeah, you gotta be super precise like that clock puzzle.
You're never letting it go.
No. Why would I ever? Ooh, sorry, you're a pixel off.
Fucking suck my paper dick.
No?
Well, why not? I'm not good enough for you?
I was making a joke about the game.
I think this is a game?
How crane games fucking suck.
I think this is a game? Yes. Yeah. Absolutely.
Yes, definitely.
Alright, that's all we need.
Stop.
Yes. Give me this.
Look, I've played enough Yakuza to know that I fucking hate crane games.
No, you love crane games. They just don't like you. Or, whatever that fucking one crane game that Funhouse was playing before.
Oh, yeah. That was, like, remote crane game.
Yeah.
They were operating cranes in Japan via the internet.
Fucking wacky.
Fucking awesome.
Fucking wacky. And then they did a part two, and James is like, so, do this on my own.
And I think it's like a daily thing where I think you might be able to activate that elevator.
Well, hang on. I want to check something real quick.
What's that?
Not this room.
Which room?
The room with the vent that you go up into. Because
what about it?
I feel like it goes further than this hallway. This one, right? Yeah.
Well, we went all the way to the left, and it just dropped us into the room all the way to the left. So, what are you trying to accomplish here?
Okay. Oh! Yo! Now we're playing the real game. Oh,
boo!
Cowards.
Anyways, I think the crane game that Funhouse played was like a daily thing.
I think it was.
And
yeah.
Then you can like pay money to get more. X yucks.
Oh, you're gonna be super easy.
They were designed to be unbeatable. They're not.
Yeah. Two. Okay. Okay.
Well, shucks.
There we go.
You needed. Paddle on the mini fuckers too.
Fuck. I just saw it spews out two at once and I'm like, I'm not doing that.
It'll probably
be back.
Yeah, it can come back.
And if it doesn't come back, guess what? It'll be in the trash can.
Wait, aren't those guys from Twilight Princess?
Guys?
Yeah, the underwater bombs.
No.
Don't they look exactly like that? I'm pretty sure there's underwater bombs and they look exactly like that.
I don't know. I don't remember underwater bombs at all. Do I not remember one of my favorite games of all time?
Bro, do we have to replay Twilight Princess? I wish it was available on the Switch.
Nintendo. Know what you need to do. I have an elevator key.
Insert. Hello?
I don't have an elevator key. Where do I get an elevator
hello?
Key?
Hello? What did we just get?
We got a key card.
Well then, go back up. The previous floors and do stuff.
Yeah.
Did you ever play a video game?
Was there something on the first floor?
Probably. Did you fully explore sub-level one?
I thought I did.
You need to get your shit together, dog.
I'm blaming Goombella.
Why'd you do it, Goombella?
You distracted me with your dick sucking lips.
Distracted me with your feminine charms.
Now that's how you know. That's how you know Mario is lying, because he's talking about Goombella's dick sucking lips when it's Flurry that got them.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's like that riddle with the two guards, where one always lies and one always tells the truth.
Oh, yeah.
Just ask Mario, who's got the dick-sucking lips? If he says anything other than Flurry, he's a liar!
And I was always annoyed with that fucking shit. Okay. Yeah, that's all there is to this fucking room. It's just this hallway, that room with the one elevator key, and then the elevator. Yeah, I was always annoyed as fuck with that stupid riddle, because it was people that I know that I've brought that up with are like, oh man, that's a hard one to solve. And it's like, no, it's not. What's 2 plus 2? If they say anything other than 4, then you know the answer. And everyone just got mad at me for being logical.
Right?
It's like, no, you're not supposed to do that. Oh, come on, guys. You can do a little better than this.
I feel bad for them.
Yeah. You know, you guys should work for Bowser. He would treat you right.
I mean, I said it before, these guys should have just been Shy Guys.
Oh, so that's just a thing you all do. You're so sad and pathetic, I'm sorry.
Sorry I have to own you so hard.
Oh, that's not... Come on.
Come on, guys.
Don't even need it. Look at all that star power. I'm sorry. Had to do it to him.
Oh, man. You're so pathetic.
Yeah. Why even have the fucking white ones at this point in the game anyway?
Just for fodder.
Yes.
Like, if you don't have any, like, defense up shit, they'll still damage you.
Oh, shit. Access code. Have to go back.
Don't forget it.
I have to go back and find it. It was like 0, 1, 2,
nope.
4,
nope. Nope. Nope.
6,
nope.
3,
nope.
9.
Nope. Absolutely not. No, go back to it. I know what it is.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
You lying to me?
Maybe.
Alright, what is it? What is it then?
I think it's 014029.
014029. Why do you remember this?
A genius. Yeah. I'm smarter than the average bear. Hey, it is a quiz.
It's like a robot one too.
Where you are, get ready to get the elevator key so you can access the computer room.
Yeah,
I thought so. Well then you're gonna have to beat me to get it.
Okay.
If you lose, your life is mine. You hear me? Mine. What do you say?
Yo, let's challenge this chump.
I'm going to puss out.
I like that. They're both looking around like, what? What's happening?
What the fuck? How did we get here? Oh,
5 correct answers, then you win. But if you get just 3 wrong answers, you're toast. You don't want to be toast, folks.
You know, if you're gonna do your win. If you get 3 wrong, you're toast.
Right.
All right. Exactly what's hidden here? The elevator key.
Monkey. Sure about that? Sure it's not monkey?
No, it's elevator key. I got it right.
Final Fantasy 10-2?
No, fuck you.
Remember Final Fantasy 10-2?
Yes. And all right. Here we go.
Name of the girl in Petalburg who's waiting patiently for Koops' return.
Koopiku?
Marilyn.
Their names are...
Flavio.
Their names are plays on Coop.
Flavio.
Not Flavio.
Why not?
Just fuck you.
You don't do so well. Here we go. Stop yawning.
I'm yawning. All right.
Goomba, Lava Bubble, Buzzy Beetle, and Boo. How many feet do they have?
Okay.
Total.
Goomba has 2.
2.
Lava Bubble has 0.
Buzzy Beetle has 4.
So that's 6.
Boo has 0.
6 feet.
Defeat. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see that.
Did you see that? That was really funny.
Stop touching.
That was a nice joke that they put in.
You stop touching.
Did you see that joke they put in?
I saw it. It was
like 2 feet, 6 feet, defeat. Oh man, that's great.
All
right. Here we go, sucker. Our question 4, elementary for non-idiots. Where was the one, the only diamond star?
Hooktail's belly.
Boom. Hooktail's belly. Sure about that?
Yes.
You motherfucker.
You're a motherfucker.
You're correct, you jerk.
Oh.
That's an extra hard one your way. Thanks, bro. Stop yawning.
I'm not yawning.
What was the name of the very first champion of the Glitz Pit? Prince Marsh.
What was it? Oh, wait, no, he's not known as Prince Macho. It's Prince Mush.
Prince Mush.
Yeah.
He's a mushroom, dude.
Well, not just that, but, like, I forgot that Macho, whatever his name was.
Macho Grubba.
Yeah.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Instead of Prince Marsh, it should have said Prince Marth.
Nice.
Fire Emblem reference.
Yeah, that'd be nice, but they didn't.
They didn't. God. Yeah, it fucking sucks.
Guys, get over how cool Marth was.
Honestly, yeah. Because Marth was not cool.
You just fucking... You!
You just did one of those.
Cocksucker. Alright, I think it was on sublevel 2, right?
Yeah.
Thank God there's only 3 fucking floors of this. Imagine there was 5.
Well,
like, I think that was a Symphonia map. Oink.
Yeah, I remember some dungeons in the Tales games being, like, similar to this.
Yeah.
But having more floors, and it was just so confusing. You're fucking dancing to the music while you're yawning.
I'm not yawning! My mouth is just so open! Oh, it's a little darker in here. You don't want none of this.
You don't want this smoke. Trust me, dog. You ain't up for it. Yeah, well. Keep up.
Oh, it's got systems. Man, you suck at this game, Goombella. Imagine if she was losing health each time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just realized I'm not making it move. It's just going.
I thought you were making a move.
I thought I was making a move too. But no, it was just going.
Just happened to be going at pace.
Oh, we need that.
I just noticed that the keys have the suits just like Resident Evil 2.
Yeah. You gotta put them in the proper order somewhere.
And Resident Evil 2 Remake was so good.
It really was.
Resident Evil 3 Remake was also good.
Okay, here's this. Do we have all the things?
No. Useful items.
Yeah, we need one more. And that was all there was to this room.
Yep. Let's go to sub-level 4.
Really liking the vibe of this place. Music-wise, not layout-wise. I hate elevators. Oh, we found a room. Where's a bed?
Ooh.
Oh my.
Oh fuck!
You bitch!
I just wanted to spy on a hot babe in the shower and jerk off. Can't flee this fight as if I ever would, dude.
How dare you assume that I had the option to run? I'm not sure what I'm trying to say here.
Oh, hey.
Now it's our turn to bathe?
There might be a panel in here. This feels like there would be a panel. No. There isn't. What the fuck? Dude.
There's nothing!
We gotta come back here with Miss Mouse.
Can't get on her fucking bed.
Is there a panel in this room? What the fuck, dude?
I did not think I could do this. Now I'm the nerd that's been shoved in the closet.
Stuffed yourself in that locker. That means you're a fucking quadruple nerd. Ooh, sorry. No mustaches allowed.
How dare you? This is the diamond one. Yeah. Diamond. Pearl. Spade.
Platinum.
Key art.
Heart gold and soul silver.
Yeah, but you know what else might be behind that door? A boss fight.
Yeah.
Third. Oh wow,
that's a badge.
Hey Miss Mouse, you want to come out here real quick? Kiss thief. Up gauge within the okay area by pressing A at the right time. Oh, come on.
Damn, Scrow, that's tough.
Yeah, that went by way too quick. I'm gonna spare you until we can get that badge. Brr! Oh, well, that's kind of not nice.
That wasn't a very nice thing to do, Rose.
Well, that was dickish. Fucking... Alright, let's try again. Ooh. So fucking close to failing that.
Nailed it.
P up, D down, though.
No, it was P down, D up.
Oh, okay. Alright, you guys can die.
That's just gonna melt them!
Oh, it doesn't even burn them either.
It just melts them.
So do it. I said don't. Don't do it. Oh, you're like 10 times a dick.
Is that like the sequel movie to 12 Years a Slave?
Sure.
10 times a dick. You know, speaking of melting them, oh yeah, the fucking slap is so easy to do. Just go back and forth.
Yeah. I never actually used Miss Mouse.
But speaking of melting the freeze, apparently in Gen 1, that's the only way to cure freeze.
Really?
Like, they will not melt on their own.
That's interesting.
So it's either, like, they get hit with a fire attack, or you use a freeze heal. So in, like, tournament rules, where you aren't allowed to use items, if you get frozen, you're fucked.
Nice.
Which is why in tournaments, freezing moves were banned.
Awesome.
In Gen 1. Alright, kill this fucker. You fucking loser!
Alright, your turn.
Alright, kill this fucker. You fucking dumb bitch!
How do you think that feels, that his body just waving around like that?
That's a good question. I imagine, like, you know when you get, like, the jelly legs?
Yes.
Yeah, I imagine like that.
But your whole body.
Everything.
Oh, wait.
Bomb boy over there. Now we moving. Now we moving and grooving.
Now we schmoving.
Oh, no, Vivian.
Ah. I'm the best. Lost track of where I was for a second.
Oh, what's happening?
I was over there. Nope.
There we go.
Totally made it, first try. You.
It's as easy as remembering this is a Mario game with platform.
So baby game?
Yeah. Baby game that you're absolutely failing at.
I'm not failing, you're just mean.
Yeah. We have room for that ultra shroom?
Yeah, we got room.
Wanna check?
I don't need to.
We don't have room.
Eh, well, I told you this before.
You can get rid of that herbally leaf. We should do the Pit of 100 Trials. You know what? Can you just, like, turn back right now?
Yeah, I can.
Let's go back to Rogueport, and then next stream,
There it is.
We'll do Pit of 100 Trials, and we can get that double bag.
Doesn't that just up it by 5?
Does it? I thought it doubles it.
No, we looked at it before, and it doesn't even double it in the original, I think.
Oh, I think it does double it in the original.
No,
In the original, we only had 10, and then it doubles it to 20. But in this, we start with 15, and it makes it 20 instead of doubling.
Yeah.
Like a good video game would. But, I mean, we gotta do Pit of 100 Trials anyway.
Yeah. Where was the teleporter room?
Was it this level? I think it was right there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Indeed.
Quite.
Indeed-y-do. Oh. Ow!
Stop doing that!
I can't help it!
Every time you fucking do that, you go, ah! Ah, it hurts so much!
Well, it hurts!
Stop fucking doing it, you moron!
No! How about you? Go fuck yourself.
Oh, can we talk to Dazzler?
I was just about to say that, yeah.
I did buy some badges off of her.
Another pretty lucky.
Happy heart, happy RP. So we don't need any of those badges, unless you want to get another pretty lucky.
Well, we already have one that I just haven't equipped yet.
Yeah, but if we have 3 pretty luckies equipped, we should be feeling goddamn luckful.
Goddamn luckful.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, buy another pretty lucky. Yeah,
I thought there were 3.
Hell yeah, dude. We're gonna be fucking dodging every attack.
Hell yeah, dude.
We better be fucking dodging every attack.
If we aren't dodging every attack, I think we're gonna cry.
I think I'm gonna...
Live on stream.
I think I'm gonna smash my Nintendo Switch.
You mean my Nintendo Switch?
I think I'm gonna smash your Nintendo Switch.
That's better. Wait, no, hang on.
Because I have a Nintendo Switch Lite, which we can't stream on.
Yeah, and whose fault is that?
Nintendo.
Yeah, exactly. Blame Nintendo, not me. I didn't do anything to it.
Anyway.
Boink.
Alright, so next time we're gonna hang out in the Pit of 100 Trials after Mario Luigi killed... Where did he go?
Gonna hang on this grim image for a bit. Just the fact that they have a noose just in the middle of town. Suddenly I can hear the wind.
Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching.
Alright, bye.
Bye-bye.